Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the recess cover and display enclosure. Removal: carefully disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the tape that secures the battery cable to the display panel assembly. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the volume button board ZIF connector and disconnect the volume button board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Carefully remove the volume button board ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the display panel assembly. Remove the 10 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the display panel assembly. While supporting the battery with both hands, carefully lift it off of the alignment pins on the display panel assembly and remove. Replacement. While supporting the battery with both hands, place it onto its alignment pins on the display panel assembly. Caution: ensure that the volume button board ribbon cable is free from being pinched between the battery and display panel assembly. Replace the 10 3mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the display panel assembly. Insert the volume button board ribbon cable into the volume button board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the volume button board ribbon cable to adhere it to the display panel assembly. Carefully connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board. Replace the tape that secures the battery cable to the display panel assembly.